Tarnished, are you? How did you slip inside with the gate closed? No matter. If you can fell one of them, you're a champion in my book. I am Jaren, foolish old warrior and witness. Incidentally, do you like a good festival from time to time? Well, it's true. This fortress houses only the vanquished. But when the stars align, we celebrate. A war festival honoring the last battle and death of General Radahn, the mightiest demigod of the Shattering and bearer of a great rune. Well, good. As you should. The festival affords glory to warriors. Then all you need is a little patience. When the stars align, the festival will be declared. Well, I haven't heard that name in an age. Then you must serve Princess Rani. The next time you speak to Eiji, tell him this. The Festival of Radahn will surely set Rani's fate back into motion. By the by, is that old fool still hammering out weapons? His enormous frame cramped in that little place? Bit of a haughty sort. Strange fella when I knew him. And funny thing, his swords were all blunt as stone, but not one of them decayed when faced with a scarlet rot. Have patience, When the stars align, the festival will be declared.
I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Star Scourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight. Sword and fang. Into the fray together, eh? Let's see what you're made of.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you! Champions, prepare for battle! Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune! A celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Ah, you came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here. By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh. Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute. But The fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins. Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Thank you.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet. As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokron. Where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more. For Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth, and we'll go into battle again. Side by side. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fang. The curtain's rising. On the final act.